we're moving today. This is actually some pretty cool stuff here. I'm gonna put y'all on my track of my motor. Yeah, that'd be a good view. I'll give y'all a quick glimpse of the dump trailer here. See, I've got work lights on it I had put on it. It's 16 foot, and I had the cross members moved from a 16 inch center to a 12 inch center. Got 32 inch sides on it, 7 gauge steel in the whole bed, or 3/16 thick. Got extra D-rings in it. It's got a hydraulic jack. This thing is a beast. It's got two 10,000 pound torsion axles up under it, single wheels. Leash is gonna work. So I'll show more of it later.